Oh, wow. So, wow. So these look kind of like Cheetos, you know, but I guess they're made out of bananas. The name of this product is Banana Kick. And they're showing a banana and they're showing a monkey. So I guess it's made out of bananas, you know? So I want big bananas. So I think this is gonna be good, you know, that this is gonna be really like, okay. I can't open this. All right. First of all, it smells really good. And these are the Cheetos made out of bananas. They have that, you know, that crooked shape. I'm too familiar with this bent shape. Let's see. Okay, let me say, my experience tasting this, not what I expected. I was expecting a banana flavor, but you know what this tastes like? Corn puffs. See, excuse me. I can actually put it under my tongue, watch this. And they'll dissolve, watch this. Ah, it's hard to look. Okay, it's not dissolving. But you know what? I do webcam modeling. And like, you know what? This looks like something else. You know? Every material must be tested for its strength. I can squeeze it and it will just burst. All that corn. Let's try this again. Let's eat this. This is actually a pretty good product. This product, Banana Kick, on the scale of 1 to 10, I would give it a 4 because there is no real bananas. It's mostly corn. And that's my review. I hope you like it. Next.